Barcelona. Love it.
Okay, Mark here, you're causing unnecessary wear to your transmission. Try to take it easy or we're gonna risk losing it.
Another shop here. Let's get this one out. Oh, maybe not. That's right, as long as we make the first qualifier, that'll do me. Doesn't have to be spot on. And he just made it through.
You're pushing too hard. It's causing your gearbox to take increased wear. Just be careful.
I've got to change my gearbox from the last race, which is going to be a bit of a hamper, but you know. Alright. This is a much better lap. That's better. Oh, it's more like it than that now. Get back up there now. Pushing that top 10 and get the pole.
Mark here, you're causing unnecessary wear to your transmission. Try to take I'm gonna have to take seconds for this one.
Second sector that I'm struggling on. Parts of the third. You know, we'll get there.
Ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Sainz, Verstappen.
Yeah, we'll take Penny.
Welcome along then to what promises to be another fascinating Spanish Grand Prix. It's a race which saw Max Verstappen take victory on his first ever appearance with the Red Bull team in 2016, after that dramatic coming together of Lewis Hamilton and Nico Rosberg. Will we see more moments for the scrapbook here today? It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the 730-meter sprint down into turn one. This is a 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through the 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found, including the flat-out turn three and the terrifying blind right of turn nine. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Carlos Sainz yesterday puts him in pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Hamilton, George, it's just about time to go.
It's a bit of a pain in the ass, it does that, my clutches wouldn't hold in there. Started at the back of the grid with my teammate for a change. Right, if the teammate got him a bloody race some of the time. I'm having a right man here.
start was okay. Now stay alert for the wrecks around you.
Anywhere in the top 10 after these first 2 or 3 laps, and I'm in with a shout of getting a race win, I think. On the inside, nice in there, I'll do me.
Brilliant, nice move, keep going.
I know how I'd like to have taken some normally, but you know, I've got to get there. After a quick pause. This lap, that's why I start pushing up the rank, the spots now. It's DRS, it's in, that's it, it's game over for these guys.
Somewhere on the internal combustion engine, be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power.
And now my engine's going. This is one of those races. Have you? Who the hell puts a parcel on a mattress?
You're in the top 10 now, keep it up. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 8.5 seconds.
You and Becky get it done already? You and Becky.
5 euros
for
the 5 second
presence. Nice. See? You didn't need to get any more.
I didn't even realise I couldn't see separate boxes.
No, you didn't need to get any more, did you? Sorted.
That's cool.
I'm just streaming some of this for a bit. Thought I'd do it whilst you were out.
Sorry.
No, that's alright, it's fine. No, it's fine on this. I'm not too fussed on this. I just thought I'd let you know in case you score or anything like that. I took a penalty to go to the back of the grid so I could put a new gearbox in. And now my engine's dodgy. I should have just put the engine in as well. Russell whacking me off the bloody track. Well, they are like, they're meant to be collector's things here, so when you put them in the box, that's it. They're not even meant to take collector's ones out of the package, past, like, pack plastics, really. I mean, what you could do, is you could do it, set it up, and then have the characters in front of the boxes on a shelf.
Yeah.
That'd be the best way. I'm trying to save up money throughout the season. I want to get Hamilton to come to my team for a season.
Oh,
no. I need a decent second driver. Try and get the constructors. Oscar Piastri is just not doing it for me. Look at this man, going out on Verstappen with the overtake. Oh mate, you can only move once. Verstappen just does not... He just doesn't like being passed, man. Every time you go for it, you go round, and then he comes round again, and he tries to barge you off the fucking thing again. What do you reckon? Is there something wrong with my car? Oh, there is, yeah. Bloody... George has bloody cracked the left, the right and fucking front wing. Shit, mate. You want them trying to turn. Got the Claire and Hamilton in front of me, and Sainz has just run off with this at the minute. What? No instructions for what?
There's sticky semicircles in the box.
Sticky semicircles? That's to stick the character on.
Well, you've got a stand.
Yeah. No, you put that and you put them on the stand if you want to undo the boxes. No, flat pack the boxes, but have them on the boxes. It's their way of doing it. That's why the boxes are like that. Yeah, but then the things can sit on the stands can sit on the little things, the little circle things to stop them moving.
No.
There you go, you've got more than enough now. You thought they were all going to be one big prison, didn't you, there?
Well, because
I didn't know there was going to be second one. I would say I did, but I didn't, and even if I did, if I said that, I'm just shooting myself in the foot. The cup? Oh yeah, it was at your dad's, wasn't it? Left, I'll have that DRS. Up to second on the next lap and have that DRS. Well, it's now Thursday.
I'm going to come home because it's
hostile. Oh, I wonder who delivered it. I bet that's Every. I bet it's the same person that delivered stuff to Becky the other day. Your delivery is terrible. Free one for Christmas. This is six different figures.
road. That top
right
window's
cut. Told you. You may as well keep them for stuff like that.
Fucking, there's sweat coming out of
his after it. Oh, right. But it seems you've ridden any of your nice tops and let them in. Mid-session save, let's get a break, because my eyes are, yeah, I'm staring at the screen.